Hello, my fellow donuts, and welcome back to Operation Napali. Let's continue the game. Actually, before starting the level, which is Nali Mountain Fighters, I believe the name of this map is. I guess let's just check out all the weapons I got so far, and because some of you were interested in alternative fire mods of each of the. Did I read this? I believe I did. It's been a while since I played it. So yeah, let's just... It doesn't change anything for this. You're changing weapons strangely. Oh, I guess I don't have the second... ammo for the second gun, so... Yeah. Not so good. Well, and that's how the alternative one works for this one. This is usual fire, this is alternative. Okay. Usual. And alternative. Oh. I can draw things. Okay, I am not gonna do that. I really didn't like this gun in the original Unreal. Oh! Oh, wow! This one sucks, but this one! I like it. Alternative version. Wow, I'm impressed that this doesn't even fade with time. It's gonna stay here forever? This is damn awesome! This is usual fire and alternative. This is... I remember that was one of my most favorite guns in the original game. Normal fire and alternative. Normal fire. Alternative just makes it look. How do you call it, a scope thing? Yeah, you look through a scope. I'm not stupid. Wait. Oh, so there are good guys and bad guys. Oh wait.
You seem to need some help. The information about the secret Nali base was true then. I must help the Nalis get rid of the scare. They may be boarding. Well, I hope so. Anyways, I couldn't cross the Dagopa Pass without their help.
They actually did it pretty much fine without my help. But anyway, I guess they're joining our adventures. It's not been too long since I parted my ways with previous guys. Isn't it beautiful? Oh, you're with me, it's good. Oh, wait! Oh, right! Okay, okay, You bitch! Son of a bitch. Killed my- Oh! I'm gonna die. Ah! Fuck. Well, at least this one is alive. I'm really sorry. I, yeah? Failed? That was a book. I thought they'd never find out our secret base, but it seems that some special scare commando has managed to infiltrate the caves. One of my troopers reported some air bombing nearby the volcano area. I think we will need support very soon. Okay, forgot to set the timer. we have a little more time today, I think, because I'm not planning to play three games, but only two. This one counts. So, yeah, I think I saw more plants. And... oh, poor thing! He's stuck! I don't think he's even alive because he's not moving. Are you okay? Poor thing. Okay. Feel really bad. You should help your fellow men. Men? Hello there! Okay, no armor for me? Well, at least now I'm at full life. Wow, look at that! His pieces are still here! That's impressive. Even this one is flying in the midair. And these... did I kill someone here too? Where is our Almadri? Is he stuck somewhere? I think he is. That's just not cool. I think I should save my game. Because I don't want to redo it. Making him flip in the air. Wait, did he fall? He fell! Well, bye, I guess. Just hope he's not coming for me. I'm afraid of reading books. That guy might come back. Okay, let's read it. Audience, scarce allied units. You have to infiltrate and secure the Dagoba caves and get rid of all resistance. Air units will cover you, but have to succeed this mission to unify our fronts. Ouch. I think he's not beheaded, but more like his head is under the rock or something. Judging by the position of his body, but who knows? Okay. Why is everything exploding in here? Everything and everyone, huh? Creepy. Why is it so creepy? Not good. What was that? I love the music though. So awesome. Makes me feel like, you know, I'm a Superman, I can do everything. But I actually doubt that. I was scared, afraid of that flying piece of whatever it was. Okay, a little bit too long of a path to still feel like a hero, I guess. No! That's just not cool! I think I got someone with this. This is so bad, I need the plant! Ah! Oh, you must be kidding me! No way I'm doing that! Yeah, fuck you. Fuck. This is not good. I don't have enough health. I wonder, do the plants grow back in this game just like in the original Unreal? Because that would be nice. Something tells me they do not. Because I didn't really try it though. So maybe I should just try and wait. It took a bit of time though in the original game, if I'm not mistaken. But I really like the alternative fire for this gun. Was it in the original like that too? Because I'm not sure. Maybe I didn't even try. Ah, fuck. Plant was here, it's still not out, so... Are others dead? I think there were way more than that. Maybe there's something underwater. No plants? Of course not. Wait, there's a path. Should I follow it? Maybe the... Oh yeah! It's a secret! You can read it. I cannot really do that because I need my health. I mean... My, air? Nope, the plant is still not there. I think they do not grow back, or it takes too much time for that. Which I don't really think it's the case. So, huh? I hope you're good. You're a good one, right? You're a good Nolly. Please don't kill me. Okay. Yeah, yeah. Oh, a gun! Wait. What did you do? Why did he shoot? And why are there two of them? Oh, right. The other one is... He was supposed to be with me, but he's not really... He's not following. What were you doing? I don't get it. Why was he shooting it? What was that? Are those Nelly? I think they are. No, look, they think they're cool too. I know, it's the music that makes us think so. You know, every time you play a game and there's cool music starting playing, you feel like you're so badass. Hell yeah! Ow! I'm sorry, I thought... Maybe... I thought that was a good one, I'm sorry. Wow, look at that... quantity, right? Yeah. I swear I hear them speaking in Russian when they are chanting. Like that, like before, right now. That. Make that again. Do it again. That one. It sounds like they're saying. Dirmo. Which is a bad word, actually. I already. It's not the first time I'm mentioning. Thank you very much, guys. Just look at my life. You guys not helping me at all. Fuck. What time is it? Yeah, right. This is the right safe. Guys, try not to kill me. Are you not dead? Oh, someone is dead already, huh? Oh, guys, you're so pathetic! Come on, stop dying! You cannot do anything but your own. Fuckers. And of course, there was nothing. I need health again. A lot of it. And I'm not getting it. Body armor. Well, that's something. And shock core, which is probably for a gun. Okay. I'm still not having one gun, which is between 6 and 8. I wonder, did I miss it somewhere? Or is it supposed to be like that? Are you dancing there? Yeah, now he's singing. I'm not gonna make it. Look at my life. I really hope you see, because I messed it up in the previous part. Oh! Okay. Can I actually do it? Because I need it! Okay. Was it worth it? Because I don't think I can make the... Okay. Wait! We have a serious situation here. All my unit has been killed in a scare ambush, and it seems scare units keep coming. I'm sure that one of us is a betrayer, because I really can't figure out probably how they found our base. I wonder, why would a true Nali be a betrayer? But I thought that those they brainwashed. I thought it's easy to actually see that they are brainwashed. No? What? Oh! No! Oh my god! Some reason, okay, I'm pressing the wrong button! Sorry. I'm out of here. What is this? Why did I press that? Oh, it locked the door. This is bad. I think I should redo it. So I'm not gonna save my game, because it's a bad thing. Oh! Hey! You're good, guys. Okay. You thought you were smart enough. No, you're not. What was that? Fuck! Okay, maybe I should save. Missing all my shots. Okay, that's not nice. Guys, why are you dying so far? There should be a good one. Good Nelly. Hope you have a gun though. Oh yeah. Yes. Litter of Nolly Mountain Fighters. Where did you get this message, though? The Scare units have discovered our base and have succeeded in getting our first defenses down, but I doubt they can access the old ruins area because they will be killed by our traps. Traps, huh? Should remember that. They wouldn't be able to find the lever to get out of the water trap unless some of us told something to them. Lever. Water trap. I hate water. In video games, I mean. An armor, okay. Great. Hello. Okay, follow me, I guess. Don't get killed. Oh, that's a lot. Fuck, guys, get to work. No! Did you die? I thought he got stuck, but if you died, that's fine, I guess. Hello! Don't kill me just because I shot you. At you, I mean. Yeah, there are two parts of this level, so the previous level still had the same name. I have the whole army now. Seems like I should save again. I don't want to see that creepy loading stuff. You already know from the previous part that I'm afraid of any glitchy stuff. And sometimes these loading are so abrupt, or they're just happening so unexpectedly. I like the music. Well, yeah, I guess I like all the music here.
This is the ideal place to set a trap. I better keep my eyes peeled.
That's the trap. Obviously, don't step on it. I hope if those guys will step on it, I will not die.
Oh yeah! This radar device should protect me from bombings. Is this my lucky day or what?
Probably or what. I see water. There's gonna be a trap. Why, wow, I'm almost being killed by it. An air bombing yesterday. Our pilots should pay more attention to where they drop rockets. Anyways, this little radar device helped me a lot, and and tells me each time an aircraft is about to land bombs next to my position. Okay, with this new... the new keyboard has a little bit... Did you activate some... Oh, it was me. Is this the lever I was supposed to activate? But I think I activated it twice. Why are you no fight? Are you stupid? He has gun, why? Damn. Wait, this is already a water level? Okay. Ah! That's so creepy. Don't tell me, guys, you're dead. Wait, I didn't even notice the level. Oh, the level of water is up. Okay, that's... I found it. I found it. Oh, it's fine. We're fine now. That is pretty damn cool for the mod. I feel sorry for that Nolly guy. How many of them died in this place? It's from behind, and of course, in the front there will be more of them. Oh, maybe not. Guys, from behind! Wait, there were assholes, I remember. No. I don't remember where the hell the last safe was. Wait, I think it wasn't too far. 30. Right now it's 30, I think. Wait, 90? 30? Yeah, so I guess this is the last safe. 2 minutes ago. Oh. I mean, it's not too far. But we'll have to kill these guys on the bridge again. Here, the water raises pretty fast. Come on, come on, come on. Damn you guys, don't kill me. Oh, what the fuck? Thank you. What is this for? What is it for? How the hell did I fall here? Must be really stupid. I wasn't too strafing, you know? So I'm not getting killed by scares. And I fell. Just exchanged one death for another. I think we should kill them. We should kill them. Wait, guys, what the fuck are you doing? Don't kill me. What's wrong with you? Are you okay? You should fight, not pray. We cannot continue here. Oh, we can. Are you praying to me? Oh, hey. One more guy. And more. And more. Oh, yes. You guys all are gonna be mine. That sounded really strange. But it's okay. Sniper, scare sniper unit 4 daily report. We have now a strong position in the old ruins area and most of the resistance has been cleared. Air bombing is still necessary though to make Hidden Alley get out of their shelters. Access from the Dagobah caves must be totally safe to heavy, so heavy troopers can set their base in the lower levels. Waiting for more supports now. Okay, where do we continue though? I really like the mix of original music from Unreal and you know, Unreal Tournament music. I think they even wrote a few songs for this mod. It's pretty amazing how much work was put into this thing. It's not a lot of fan stuff is of that quality, unfortunately. But what was that? Oh, we're gonna get bombed. Don't wait, this can be destroyed. No, because it kind of looks like it can. Or is it just they didn't think anyone will look up? Okay, yeah, the raider, the raider tells me when I'm gonna get bombed.
Oh shit, a bomber is coming. I better find some shelter right now.
Get in here. Wait, you are too late because we were already bombed. Just saying. Shelter! Hide in the shelter, guys. I don't know, this exact music kind of is relaxing. I like how fast-paced it is, and at the same time, it's kind of relaxing. I think this is the end of the level. Nope, it's not amazing. Nope, okay. They are making such creepy noises. These gnarly guys. I think we're entering some kind of cave. What? Wait. Is someone shooting at me? Okay. Wow, didn't think it's nice ass, by the way. Did you jump too? Okay, now guys, do not die. You shouldn't have followed me. Oh, that was not worth it. I now lost them. Fine. Are you sure I do not need it? Because I'm now all alone. And I don't like it at all. He's shooting. It was
Titans.
Clear he was.
Oh no!
Praying.
I just hate them. Hopefully, some bomber will get rid of them, so I wouldn't have to kill them myself.
This one looks a little bit different. Do I really have to fight this thing? It fell right on his head! Ew. Oh fuck. I'm jumping. Hello there? Damn, the sound underwater is too loud. It's supposed to be not loud, but other way. Ah! Fuck. Okay, this is gonna be hard. I cannot really walk because when he walks, you see, I'm jumping. Pretty. Hi? Fuck! Is it even possible? It is. Checked just for you guys. I hope we can survive until the volcano area and reach Nivanian village. I have to find and rescue my family if scares have not killed them all yet. Yeah, I got it. Can you? It's getting hot here. Do I really have to kill this thing? What is it? Wow. Reaper? Did I have? Oh, poor thing. I'm sorry, I cannot help you. I feel so bad. Wait, this asshole can come here actually. You died? No, you were supposed to help me. Okay, usual gun and alternative, doesn't have any change. Hi! Not gonna help. Shut up! That was pretty fast. He died faster. Dereas. Is he wearing a thong? That's how you call it, right? Strings? And he didn't even leave me anything. What an asshole. These things were dying way longer in the original game. Okay. Wait, this is his head, no? This is about... Just look at that ass! What's wrong with me? Wait, it's locked. Where do I go? Do I go? No, I don't know. Where do I go? Black square. I seriously have no idea. I think there was a way, not only up, but also down. So maybe if I go down there, I will activate something or not. Are they good one? No. 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 Oh, no. Nolly, guys. Oh, they're okay. Hi. Come with me. So there was... What the fuck is that? And this guy is protected? Fuck! I'm not paying attention to where I'm saving the game. I should. Fuck, it's like he's aiming only at me. What a bit. What happened? Who did that? Herp? Herp? That's the sound he makes. These levels are pretty long. I'm just on the second level from where we started this part, and it's 35. Wait, it's more than 35 minutes. Yeah, but anyway. Pretty damn long. Where the hell is that Nally guy? Did he get stopped or something? What? No! Fuck! Where is all my life? I had so many. Oh, okay, that was creepy. Oh, that's a good one. And he has only 8. Oh, look, he's living a trace of blood. I actually noticed that I'm bleeding when I have not much life left, too. It's damn awesome. I mean, not that I'm dying, but that they added this feature, it's pretty crazy. I found a secret! Points awarded. So after I complete the game, they will probably show me how many points I got. And I will probably suck. They will tell me something really not nice. Okay, we made it. The volcano. Where, guys, have you came from? Whatever. Our units have managed to enter the Scare volcano outpost, but we didn't expect such a strong resistance from the Scare. Most of my men are still in the outpost underground tunnels, and I doubt they can escape. I'm so sorry, and I just noticed that they do not have a lot of life left. So you guys are probably gonna be helpless again. Why am I not surprised? Wait, where do we go? This is probably where we left it. So... oh, okay. Lava. I really love this. Damn, I know I'm repeating it a lot, but I love this music. Oh! Gonna be bombed! Six! I have only 6 points of life left. I need a plant fast. Did we see any plants there? I think there were a lot of them. It's probably me bleeding, no? Yeah, I needed that. This looks, human. The area nearby the volcano started being very unstable, and earthquakes became stronger and more dangerous. Not to mention the daily raids from the Merrick ships. The position is now quite risky. I hope the underground vehicle, What? Is this work? Arrow repair. I mean, vehicles. Is that how you write it? I think they misspelled it. I'm not sure though, because yeah, I'm not 100% good in English, you know. Are all repaired now, so we can exit this place as soon as possible. Crazy sounds. Okay, we should not fall. I should save. Wait, why did they fight? Fuck! Those Merc ships are really dangerous because they now escort Merc dropships and make it impossible for us to keep the volcano position. Yesterday, two Merc ships landed in the crater area nearby the ruins. We captured the one which tried landing in the crater, but the other one landed safely and the Merc unit killed most of our soldiers. Our priority now is to keep the bridge safe. Meh. Okay. Ah! There was a sound that we will be bombed. And why? It looked like these things were bars were closing. What happened? Something stopped it. Was it a glitch or? Ooh. What if I find a secret? No? No, don't you dare to fall. I think you fell. No? Oh, I think he's still there. How are you even doing that? Okay, I'm not gonna do that. I don't want them to die because of me. It's not going to be nice. Okay, that's where we were. Pretty damn good textures. Dying so fast? Where are they? Why the hell are you stuck there? And why are you alone? Well, at least this one is with the highest health points left. Yep, he saw me. He's probably gonna tell his friends. Where are you going? Fuck.
Heck, this is a nightmare. The scared never give up. They seem to be able to set up a base everywhere.
Okay.
Even in such a hostile place.
You mean because of the lava? That's why you call this place hostile? I managed to escape from the base, but I'm almost dead. Now you are totally dead. And all my teammates died as well. The scare just captured our dropship so easily. This operation was such a failure. I'll wait in the cave until the scare patrolling upstairs takes a pause. Maybe then I will be able to escape safely. Well, at least you tried. We avenged your death. Ah. Even in the area where there is lava everywhere, plants are growing. That's pretty damn amazing. I heard something. Some problems have been noticed recently, and the energy level is now quite unstable, probably because of the frequent earthquakes. Okay, how do I deactivate this shit? Fuck! They told me about earthquakes. This is... That was creepy. Is this a ship? Should we use it to try and run away? Something tells me he's not even getting that damage. This game gets pretty creepy sometimes. Interesting. What are you doing there? Ah, you bitch! Thought you will get me, huh? Not gonna happen. I see blood, so it should be doing some damage. Even if he's using the shield, it's still supposed to do some damage. I believe it did. We are fine! Where's my friend though? He left me. What a bitch. Of course, a code! Why didn't I think about it? So we have to find a code.
Huh.
But okay, how do I? What? The fuck? I didn't. What? I didn't say. Nah, fuck this shit. Who killed me? Found out the force fields unlock code. Some of this care captured as just said it to this huge brute creature. How stupid. It's 053. I doubt I can enter the base anyways, but if someone finds this message, maybe it will help him. One more thing. One of us managed to enter the base and steal a force cube. We don't know what it does and how it works. Maybe something important. Do you want me to do that? Okay. 053. Ha! Huh. Look at me! All geared up. I still don't understand who killed me previous time. Maybe he got some explosive weapon, he shot it and it exploded later after I killed him. That's the only explanation I can think of. Where's that Nally guy? No health. Oh, you mean every force field? Oh, no, not every. So, that was a smart move. I don't really think so. Everyone would think about doing that. But let me feel like a hero, okay? It's not every day I get this. Weekly report and status. Nothing special, all systems are functioning. No attacks or problems reported. Yeah, looks like that. Most of the systems are unstable in the crater area because of intense and repeated volcanic activity. The Merc attack has been stopped, but some intruders may have infiltrated the underground area. Red code is activated. No, didn't read that. Nothing special to report this week. The scare generator is now repaired and works well. The hives are now supplied with the thermic energy of the volcano. I think I missed one of them. Yes. Some force fields have been destroyed because of the huge earthquake that occurred 3 days ago. Special unit is required to keep the area as safe as possible and repair all the systems. Okay. This looks like a portal or something. Just have to... Huh? force cube inserted. Why are you so slow? Too slow. Yeah, elevator's usually pretty fast in this game. Bitches.
Oh my god, I better get the hell out of here!
Where to? Okay. I panicked. But we are fine, I think. I drop myself here, I will get this thing. Nope, I'm not gonna get it because I don't need it. Seems like. Out of order, needs urgent reparation, heavily damaged. Figures. Okay. This really reminds me of original Unreal, no? I mean, it did before, too, from time to time. Yay! Finally. That level was, it was first part of 11th level. It's, wow. Where did you guys come from? Are those the same guys they just got stuck before and now they are with me, back with me? Nice that you guys returned. Okay, glitches. I managed to get out of this pressure room through this broken pipe, but all my body is burned out. I won't be able to get out of this place. Those bastards are looking for me. Feel bad for you. This thing is a brute, right? So all I have to do is... He's like, what? Who's shooting at me? Wait, what? Oh, it's not going too far. Wait, I'm doing something really wrong here. Why are you doing this? There's an invisible wall. Don't do this game. Oh. No, what? He slaughtered my friend. Fuck! Oh, game, don't do this. Finally. Damn, I thought he's never going to die. Now to figure out how to get up. Oh, there's a letter. Didn't even notice it. Oh, interesting. That's how you get on the letter. What are you doing? He's out of his mind because he has only 6 HP left. There's something on the floor there. Should I go down and take it? Why are you hinting me on- Oh god. Oh! Oh, you're dead. I feel sorry for you. Damn game, stop doing this. I'm so terrified. Okay, how about this one? It's locked for now. I bet it's gonna be open later. Oh no! I didn't save the game! Fuck! What did he do? He did something. I saw it. Kinda. Didn't pay attention to that. That guy said something about the pipe. That's probably something
this
I have to do.
This must be the pressure room. Oh crap, I better get out of here before the pressure rips me apart.
Ah! No! It's killing me. There. Found it. found it! Oh, hello there. Can I get this? Why am I not getting it? I have only 75 of HP left. Fuck you, game. Pressure level 100%, sulfuric dioxide, gas level 100%, access denied. Oh, it's the pressure room. I don't need to go there, right? I finally escaped from the papai hive, but Rich died just next to me. I told him to avoid the eggs, but he didn't believe me. The fool. Unfortunately, I feel so weak that I think I'll die here. The papaya, right? Sucked all my energy when I was in this cocoon thing. This is such an alien thing. Okay, save. Activated it. No, how do I deactivate it? You don't want me to jump into the lava, right? Oh, I think I see a way or something. Not sure though, but we can try it. Don't move too fast. You really think you can jump there? I doubt it. Another pipe. I knew it's gonna happen from what I read just now, so it's not a surprise actually, but I was hoping it's not gonna happen till the last point. They said do not touch the eggs. These are not the eggs. That's funny, they don't touch me. That's... why, though? No. What, it a bomb? Ah! Stop it! They will be hostile now. Shut up. I need to get the hell out of here. Hopefully these things do not know how to open doors. I hate them. The worst type of enemy in this game. At least in the original game they were, because I never actually fought them in this game so far. We saw them in the beginning, but they did not... Good thing I saved. They did not attack us. This is the last save. Every time I have to check out the real time. So I load the... Wow! Such a giga stuff. Don't you think so? Just look at this. Wow, I love it. And it's creepy. It's damn creepy. Wow, looks like a hive or something. And you're going deeper, of course. Why not? It's a great idea. Oh, there were stairs, which I didn't even notice. So maybe I could find something downstairs. I don't want to check it though, so yeah, thank you for the ride and just save the million years of time. There might be secrets though. That's what I think. That would probably write something. You're cool that you decided to check out the place rather than just ride into the destination. Damn, that's... I really imagine finding an alien here. Maybe we should check it out. Maybe we'll find something interesting, who knows. Right? Okay, a pit. There can be a message on the wall or ceiling, like they did with one of the secrets I found in this game. It's pretty awesome that they even thought about secrets. Were there secrets like that in the... I think I found it! They didn't count it as a secret, though. Wow, I love the music. Look at my health. I'm so cool now. I'm disappointed they didn't count it as a secret. Oh, come on, guys. Oh. But this is a secret. Are you kidding me? 100 of points though. They were giving me 1,000 of points. They were giving me 500 usually for finding secrets. Wait, the previous one I think was 200. So there are different amount of points you get by discovering certain secrets. Amazing. I wonder, will they give me some kind of rank after I complete the game, judging by how many points I get, which is probably gonna be calculated both by found secrets and how well I was going through the game, counting how many enemies I killed, how many healing items I used, and stuff. Energetics. Stability indicators for thermic generator are fine. This new technology is safe, at least safer than the one we used before. We didn't have any problems so far, except when the earthquakes damaged one of the arms of the generator, but now all is under control. Should we just continue there or go to the sides? Good thing it's locked. Main hive papae reproduction rate status. 50 papae per day are to be expected now. The thermic generator gives excellent results so far. Using the volcanic energy to increase the reproduction rate was an excellent idea. Good thing they are locked. I think we will have to return to these doors, but hopefully we won't. Main thermic generator. Wow, this is... Damn, this is one of the most beautiful levels I've seen so far. It's so well done. I love it. Something bad is going to happen after I use it. Wait! Do you think I remember where this door is? Okay. Do we have to go through the cave with Popeyes again? The doors are still locked. It's good. I wonder how these... The elevator is not here anymore, and... I wasted my time going back. Ah! Shut up. They're way more deadly than in the original game. I don't think they took that many bullets to die. Wait. Are they going to follow me forever? Okay, I think it's just endless. I'm just wasting my bullets here. Should just continue the path. Oh no, the door was here. Huh. Okay. Good thing he didn't run too far away. I think he would bring his friends with him. That would be bad, right?
Hey, who's that ugly son of a bitch? Ah, fuck, it's me.
Yep, it's you. How can you not recognize yourself? What? He must be eliminated by any means. Alert procedures activated. Access to the underground docks and warehouse area must be kept under the control. We'll be done. I pressed something wrong. Okay. Save. I have plenty of life, but I do not have any protection. And life goes down pretty fast lately. Can go? No, I cannot go here. Oh, I've been there. Okay, it's just a level higher from where we've been, I guess. Red code status: kill the intruder by any means. Okay. That's creepy. How many of the survivors in this place? I wonder. How many of the assholes are here? I thought maybe if I check it out again, I will activate something. What? Another bomb. Which is where? I'm so lonely. I'm afraid of going out. Oh, it's
oh shit, the bomb! Run!
Fuck! I'm not gonna redo all the path, so I'm gonna reload.
Oh shit! The bomb! Run!
Okay. Damn. It wasn't all that bad. Kinda. How did they survive though? Underground tunnels area weekly report. We managed to finish up the tunnels after almost 1 year of hard work, but some areas must be reconstructed because of the volcanic activity that caused heavy damages in the places. The underground high-speed vehicles are now in beta. Maybe it's me because they're written in the same way. Oh, someone is alive. Fuck. Come out, wherever you are. Oh, only one damn shot left. You must be kidding me. Still come out! Yeah, just like that. Son of a bitch. Oh, right, I've read it. This music is so not... You can barely hear it. Yeah, they should have worked on the level of the sound of this music here. Red doors do not mean anything good. Maybe it's a secret or something. Who knows? You never know with this game. Yeah, I asked if the original game had any secrets. I know it had. I just know that there was no, like, clear system of secrets or something. The game didn't really tell you that you... Oh, you... Good job, you found a secret.
Ah, finally! Those must be the high-speed jets they were talking about. It's time to take a little ride. Ah, oh, shit, wait a minute. This one seems to be out of order. Ah, fuck! Ah, well, let's see if I can use the other ones.
Censored. It wasn't censored, though. Funny how they wrote censored in his, in the subtitles. But you still pronounced it. What? It's not working? I mean, didn't pay attention to what you said. Do I have to find something for it? Or how about this? It's not working either. Oh, this one is working. Are we gonna fly? Because we did once already. Ah! So bad at this. You control... You know how you control it? Using your damn mouth. Oh! Oops. Still don't understand how you not get stuck in those... in these things. I mean, you were supposed to... Oh god, do not die. I don't want to redo all this stuff. What?! Excuse me? I should save my game, actually. Because I believe I can save the game in the middle of this ride. Hallelujah. I think I see an exit. Let's just save just in case. It's part 3 already? When did it start? Oh, I guess this ride is part 3? Okay. Wow, that's complicated. The first ride was so, like, straight. We just were supposed to... I think I'm doing it right. Is that where you want me to go? Not there? I don't think I make it! Aww. For fuck's sake. I will have to... Okay, at least they gave me a checkpoint, it looked like. Where do I go, though? Where? No, it shows the way another way. I think I just made a circle. No? Ah, fuck! Don't do this! I don't get it. Where do... Oh, maybe here? I believe I didn't try... Nah. I'm just moving in circles. Wait. Okay, is this the right thing? I think it is. Ah! I need to save. I don't want to do it again. Wow. Wow, just look at that. Where do I go though? Where do you want me to go? All the way up? Do you really think we will get out of here this way? What is that? Someone is singing? Do you hear it? I'm not going crazy, right? There is no way out of here! Do you want me to go there? Do you want me to land? Land here? Oh, what? Wait. What? I think that was kind of the right thing to do, but... what? I'm not sure. But you're not escaping, it's like going just deeper. Don't you agree, guys? Okay, let's save another spot. And who's singing? It's so beautiful. Fuck, I'm so bad at this. So bad. They didn't even give you checkpoint after you get here. It's so unfair, I'd say. Fuck! You must be kidding me! I will be really pissed off if that's not the thing I have to do. Because damn, it's confusing. This sound is beautiful. I'm starting to get pissed off. Okay, let's get higher and then let's get somewhere here. Save the game again so I do not redo it. And there we go. Fuck! What am I doing wrong? I think the whole thing is wrong. I'm not even supposed to do this. Ah! You're wrong. I did it. I made it. I cannot even adjust the thing. Okay. The music is pretty good, but you cannot really hear it. What? Oh, I'm upside down. How did this happen? Can we please be done with this flying stuff? Yeah, I guess the game just heard me. Thanks! Wait, this looks different. Did I actually get a checkpoint right after I died? I think. Are you kidding me? It's no way. Okay, let's save. Wipe out. I like this level in the beginning, but now it gets a little bit tedious. Can we stop it? When is going to be the end of this level? Okay, where to? I'm like an opera singer. For fuck's sake, are you kidding me? There was no way. Excuse me? Yay! I think they want me to turn around fast. Make a circle or something good and try it again. Is that what you want? What? On the third try, didn't even close because game thought, that one is fucking stupid. Let's help this poor soul. Yeah, I think that's what I was supposed to do in the first place. Entry to Fire God Temple. Sounds nice. Temple means Nali, supposed to be around. Hopefully. And I bet this is the entrance. I don't think I can move this thing. Nope. Okay. Of course. Why am I not surprised? You could just bring this. Oh. Fuck. There was something written. Is this a secret? I found a secret. I found a secret just for you guys. I couldn't really make what is written there. I think it's not really in English. I don't think it's any real existent language at all. We cannot see it from here, though. Yeah, I think what we have to do is move this thing so it drops here, and this one probably jumps, and this falls and gets us a free way. But how in the fuck am I? Oh. Okay. Still cannot see what is written there. I guess you have to... I don't like the sound of it. I guess you have to use a cheat to fly there, down there, and... I don't know what the cheat is, though. I don't... Is it noclip, just like in any game of that era? Oh my god, just look at the sweater. Looks kind of interesting. I wanted to say kind of nice, but on the second thought, I like it though. It's a hint. Everything is so fragile in this level. Is the water dangerous? I was stepping on the water there, so it shouldn't be dangerous. Oh, for fuck's sake. Excuse me, sir! Can I have some private? Ah.
It looks like the water will flow out once I break the bricks.
Which breaks? Don't you? What is that sound? And do you really need it? No? What am I supposed to do? Exactly. Game, please tell me. Ah! It's a little bit too. Oh, that's why I need it. I need to go there. Okay. I don't get what you want. What did I do? So the water... Where's the water? No, wait. This is where... This is the same thing. So it moved and what... Oh. It just activated this thing to move higher. That was the shortest level ever. This looks strange. I never saw tiles like this in this game, I think. Doesn't look like it really belongs to Unreal. But okay. I love this music though. Looks really strange. What were you guys thinking making these tiles? I mean, this is a temple. What? Nali temple. They are like wooden people or something. They like nature and stuff. What? Black and white tiles. Where the hell did you get from? Yeah, fuck you. Herp. Am I supposed to activate something to go there? I don't think I am supposed to walk on the lava. But who knows? With this game, you never know. Red. Okay, this kind of looks cool. Maybe I should take my words back. Are they stoned? But I see them as my enemies. That's bizarre. They will totally turn out to be alive. In the hole of your right lies the suit of protection. He who wears it is invulnerable for the hot blood of the fire god. In the hole of your right here? Where is the suit of protection? I think that's the way I came from. No? Maybe not. It's just another. Completed. Something completed! I didn't even notice these little words appearing before. What is going on? This is not good.
The lower passageway can be used now.
Oh, but how about the suit of protection or something? Was it a metaphor? That's how you call it? Asbestos suit. It doesn't count to my protection, so I think it's supposed to actually protect me from the fire on the lava only. That's the suit of protection we were looking for, I think. Wow.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. So cheesy. And why did I do this? For what? For what reason I made it? I love this gun. Still my favorite. Ah! Stuck. I was stuck on the wall. Wait! Oh, fuck! Where was it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is the safe? Wait. Okay. I didn't try to go here, but what is there? Oh, I think that's where I actually went. Okay, I should be more careful now with my health. Cannot really let them kill me. Wait, where is that guy? Hello, is it me you're looking for? Wait, Is it me, or does he really look a little bit different?
Oh yeah!
Was it supposed to kill him? Did it trigger something? Because, well, it's safe. Because I managed to kill them without getting any damage, but there will be two of them more. And there is lava, and well, it's... There's way more than two of them. Yeah, sorry. But wasn't I wearing a suit of protection? Why did lava... It's not in the picture anymore. I do not have a suit? Why? Lens of Rostivelt? What is it? Oh, there's an invisible wall. I cannot return there.
Aw, oh, what a cute birdie.
Shut up. It's not cute. It's trying to kill me, right?
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
That was easy. Yeah, I think it's just usual bird from the game, from the original game, but this one looks huge. I think I saw a baby in the nest. Or was it food? There's Blend. Yeah, let's take it. He was pretending! I'm stuck. For some strange reason, I'm totally stuck. I'm hiding here from the giant manta on that spire. It caught my friend Costum and ate him. I'll try to escape tonight when it's sleeping. So you were pretending you're dead. I'm trying to move and jump. It's not happening. And I don't know how. I think changing my weapon helped me. That was a really strange glitch. Didn't feel good. Now I don't think it was even worth going there, because I don't think I had... Nah, whatever. There's another plant here. A secret. This is a secret. Can you believe this? And what is it? I think it's for a weapon, but it's just that I don't need it. Ah! Ah, that was a trap! Should have known better. I think you died. Where should I go? It's gonna be locked. Why is this one... Why? Why? Why this one is mirrored? Am I supposed to see something in the mirror? Looks like a code. No, I don't think so. I didn't see anything anyway, so...
There must be a way to disable the laser barrier.
What? Had to try it. Fuck! I thought maybe if I get closer to him, I will be able to find a diary or something. Where I will be able to find a code for another door. How am I supposed to know the I think it's... Wait. We can go here. I didn't notice that. Oh. Pretty damn smart. Oh, I love this music. No diary for me. That was beautiful. Wait! How? What? He was still alive?
Who's your daddy?
I don't think you can be a daddy to scares. Well, I guess if you're into that kind of things, I am. Maybe you can be a daddy to a half scare. I don't think I saw any women among them. Women of scares are not supposed to fight. They sit at home with children and prepare some soups. That was nice.
The message on the computer is about a tool called Translocator. Sounds like I gotta go find it. Could be useful.
You don't have it? The research in our laboratory is going very well. We just could finish a prototype of the so-called translocator. The code for sleeping room door is 400. I think this is the sleeping door. Sorry. Have to check out if things are working, because I think I pressed the button I was not supposed to press. No, it's working. Sorry for bothering you guys. Okay. It's a bit awkward. I hate that you cannot use the buttons on numpad. Yeah, I already know that because it... Wait, it's locked again? I have to open it again? For fuck's sake, guys! Are you kidding me? I hate inputting codes in this game. I mean, it's cool addition, but a little bit annoying. Yeah, some health, please. Nice. They changed the code for the floor, for the door in the caves again. Someone who should know it got to know it, and now they had to change it again. I had it because I suck at memorizing numbers. I feel you, man. I suck at memorizing anything. I hope I don't forget it, because I gotta go to the ruins tomorrow. The new code is 404. For someone who sits, online all day, it's so hard to remember it. So what's the I cannot open these doors. Interesting. Just in case. No. When was the last save? 21. It's already 21, but I don't think it saved at that point. I think this is the last save. And it sucks, because they didn't kill them. Wait, are you kidding me? You are telling me I didn't save the game after killing them. Shooting at your friends, it's not nice. Bastard. Okay. Very good.
I gotta memorize that code in that book. I'm sure I'll need it.
Which book? I don't think he actually saw that before. Interesting. Herp, herp, herp. Herp, herp. Okay. Herp. I'm not the only one who hears it. What? There were not two of you before, I think. What? That's why we can't have nice things. Look at my life, guys. I am so dead. If any other scare is going to attack me, I'm so dead. I don't even think that's the good place to save my game. Ah, his legs scared me. Route to ruins. Is that a Torrel I see there? No! Are you kidding me? No! I'm not gonna make it. No way. I cannot move that fast. I think that's what I was supposed to do. Okay. What do you propose? What do you re- No, I'm not redoing it. I'm not- Should I- Wait, I didn't say- I'm pretty damn sure I saved my game after defeating them. It took me only 1 minute to kill them? It felt way more than that. Why didn't I save my game after opening that damn door? I'm sorry. Can I destroy this thing? Maybe I can. Why didn't it save my game again? I never learn in my mistakes. Herp. 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 And save the game. Can I do this or not? I want an answer. This is not the thing. This is not the place. I mean, I just don't think I can do it. This thing is just killing me. I can't. It's not possible. Impossible. Not bad. Please don't tell me I will have to input the code again. Maybe I can find a plant. I doubt I can find a plant in a place like this. I need it though. Badly. Fuck. Why are they here? Yeah, I doubt I can find any healing items under the water. And it sucks that plants do not replenish over time. It just means I'm dead. Please tell me I left some healing items somewhere around here. Nope. There's some things there, but I have no idea how you can get there. From here? I think I tried and nothing really happened. How do you do this? It's not moving. Fuck, do I have to replay the fight? I think I will. We'll have to do it perfectly, I guess. There are so many of them. It's impossible. I have no idea what the code is. Fuck, 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 they're following me. Fuck you. I don't think it was a good idea. For fuck's sake! There was a second. Did I pick it up? I could destroy this thing, it seems like. But I was so far away. I don't think it was really. Ah! Bitch! I destroyed it though. We made it. A code. I know. What? Can you guys calm down? How much life do I have? Why am I dying from the okay, maybe. It's when 30 spars, though. Ugh! I'm pissed off. Hello there. What? What happened? I just got lucky, I think. Can I actually say this? Look at this cutie. So please don't die. Because you just can't have nice things in this game. Okay, I really got pissed off and I think we should stop here. I still have another game to play today and it's already 15 minutes past 9. And I haven't eaten really after I got from work, so I need to play another game fast. And we actually spent a lot of time in this game, apparently. I didn't even notice. Okay, I guess I'm calling it a day. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Have a great day, everyone, and I hope to see you in the next part. Bye.